Men's lacrosse senior Cam Milligan, a human development and family studies major, is our TD Bank Student Athlete of the Week. Milligan inked a hat trick to go along with three assists as Vermont defeated UMass Lowell 12-11 Saturday afternoon on the road. It was the Catamounts' first America East win of the season. For his efforts, Cam was named America East Co-Offensive Player of the Week for the second time this season. Vermont closes out its home schedule this Saturday at 1 p.m. as they face Stony Brook at Virtue Field. The Catamounts will host Senior Day in conjunction with the game and will recognize each member of the class prior to the contest.